Daddy. I didn't know you were a CEO.